Guys, welcome to another video. That's welcome, and to my Adobe Photoshop series. Now I'm gonna be photoshopping a picture of the ugly ginger. Now you thought this wasn't real, but this is actually a real person. Now I'm gonna be showing you how to edit people's eyeballs. Really creepy. Now, first here, what you're gonna do is you're gonna come to image. I'm gonna go to adjustments. And hue saturations. Now you click on reds, and this will show you which color you want. If you go to masters, it's still alright. You can change that too. And you can also press command U or control U. Now here, you don't touch any of that. Now this picture is not editable. If the eyes are black, it's not editable. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to download a picture real quick, and I'll meet you guys when I'm back. Okay, so I got a picture of your favorite presidential candidate, because he's winning a lot by a lot. Your favorite, Donald Trump. Now what I'm going to do is go to image, like the same thing. We're going to see if I can edit them. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, now. What, this picture's not edible either? I'll be right back. Okay, so I just had to get a picture of Beyonce. I don't know. It was the only picture I could find after a bunch of time of searching. But let's go to hue saturation. Okay, now I'm gonna click on that. And now what we're gonna do is come down right around here to sorry about the noise back there. You go right here to history brush, and now we make it bigger by pressing the brackets. Just go around the eyes, then you can just do that. Just make it about that big. Okay, now we're gonna zoom in. I'm gonna go right around the eyes. Make this small. Now inside the eyes, there's just a little bit of that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go even deeper into the eye. Just go exactly like that. This might take maximum of probably 30 minutes. People have told me that this is a really hard process, all that stuff. I don't think that. I think it's actually pretty easy. Okay. I'm doing the same process for this one. Wow, that actually looks really cool. Okay, so we're gonna zoom in to the last bits right around here. Okay. Okay, so that's how you do it. Now we're gonna edit just around the picture here. There you go, voila. We just changed the color of the eyes, and that's pretty cool. Now I gotta admit that I have not seen like that, something that cool. Now you can also change it to whatever color you want. Let's say you want to do it red. Any color. But I'm gonna do another one just in case if you guys want. Just gonna go with, yeah, red looks cool. Nope, too big. No, it doesn't work. Basically the same color. We're gonna go up here to undo the, all that. Let's go with green. Okay. Okay. Now you can't tell all this is Photoshop because you undo the traces of all the stuff. You have to do very well. Like, you see those little corners? You can't let them stay there. You have to delete them. There we go. Beyonce has hazel eyes. Really cool. Well, green specifically. That is really cool. Adobe did a really good job in here. So yeah, guys, that is how you Photoshop your eyeballs, make them different colors. And there's a difference. Remember to subscribe and like, and I will see you guys later. I will see if I can do another tutorial.